get stuck? I got this. Allow me. Just in case. Come on. It's on you.
Okay, let's go.
Boom! Got him, love!
No escape. Don't stop now.
Strike hard and fast. Gotcha. Let's pour on the
I've got this.
Bring it. Huh.
Don't overdo it.
Yeah, I'll do it. Don't let me down, y'all.
On you.
Guess it's my turn! Suck on this! I'm still kicking. Let's turn this around!
Let's turn this around!
Want some more? Bring it home!
It's okay! Hang in there!
Any last words? Take the lead.
I can still fight.
Thanks, y'all!
Gonna pull back.
Let's do this.
Straight to hell!
Cloud, congratulations on dispatching the Mind Flayer. I was concerned the fiend might feast upon your brains, but I'm glad to see my fears were unfounded.
Only a true hero could ever have defeated such a malevolent evil. Your valiant efforts today have brought the world one step closer to peace.
Thank you, hero. I see you made it safe and sound. According to the energy readings, the proto-relic should be nearby.
Hey, is this something?
Something indeed. That's it. Now then, all that remains is to... That's odd. So many energy spikes. What could be the cause? This merits investigation. One moment.
Fort Condor, huh? Takes me back. Used to study basic tactics with it.
Game's pretty fun, actually. Wedge was into it, and he and I'd play sometimes.
Detecting rapid increase in... Wait! Tifa! Don't!
Reinforcements are here! We're saved!
What in the hell is going on here?
And why do we look like this?
Hey, watch where you shoot!
Captain!
Don't give up the fight.
No!
Glad you're here, troopers. Shinra forces are poised to strike our position. Help us! You're our only hope.
We are?
Now what did I just say?
There's no time! The enemy's already upon us. We'll explain on the way. Just come.
did it! Victory is ours!
And we owe it all to your gracious aid. We thank you.
Captain! Fellow troopers! It would seem that our next battle is fast approaching!
The enemy could launch another attack at any moment. Please, you must stay and help us fight!
Not again.
Hold up! The Proto Relic! What is that I spy?
What is that I spy?
My memory is failing me, but intuition tells me that is the treasure I seek.
Hold! Unhand that, you rogues!
Captain!
The hell was that?
Call me crazy, but we were inside the game, weren't we?
That's impossible. It is impossible, right?
Incredible! Simply incredible! No phenomenon like this has ever been observed before! It was as if the very fabric of time and space was twisted. But how? Why?
Chadley, focus.
So what now, little man? Proto Relic's gone. One of those punks in there swiped it.
Right. Of course. The Proto Relic. It's faint, but I'm still tracking its signal. Which means a portal like the one you used to enter Fort Condor has opened elsewhere. We cannot ignore this amazing development.
Isn't Fort Condor kind of a big deal in Midgar?
Yeah, it was really popular in Sector 7.
Maybe I should have gotten into it earlier. Think I could still learn the basics?
I don't see why not. I bet both you and Red could pick it up quickly.
What do you say to that?
I accept any and all challengers.
Oh-hoo! Someone sounds confident. No backing out, okay?
Listen to y'all. As if we've got nothing better to do.
Signature confirmed near the board game. I think we can safely say that's the entry point.
Then what are we waiting for? Let's get in there and crack some more Shinra skulls.
Before we do this, are we sure we can get back?
Based on the analysis of your previous trip, I am confident you'll return following the conclusion of the match. Failing that, you may be assured that I will retrieve you myself.
I think I'll ever get used to this.
It's not so bad.
Oh?
I'm going in! Charge!
How could this be?
Captain!
Troopers, you're just in time.
Come, friends! Let us join forces to lay waste to those fiends and reclaim my treasure!
What do you mean, your treasure? It came from our world. It belongs to us.
Oh, cease your whinging, man. We've no time for it. Right now, we can but charge!
Your mission is to help us break through the enemy lines and retrieve the artifact they stole.
With the captain's aggressive approach, I fear we'll surely fail. Please, we can't succeed without you.
Oh! Captain! We're coming!
That's our cue.
appears to have been, if I were to guess. I'd say it's somewhere within that temporal. To secure it, I'm afraid you have to...
Captain! We've won!
Indeed. Yet we shan't rest till my prize is mine once more. Now,
charge!
Oh, no, you don't! Oh!
You fool!
Oh? What is the meaning of this?
Captain! Wait! Don't leave without us!
Welcome back to reality, everyone. Oh, it seems you've returned empty-handed.
Sorry, kid.
Don't be. I wish I could have done more, but there was so much interference. We're dealing with a powerful energy source. Powerful enough to call current models into question.
Hey, Chadley. I think I heard the captain call the proto-relic his treasure or something. You know anything about that?
Sadly, no. While I could offer theories, I require more data to speak with confidence. I can, however, inform you of the relic's location. Let's head there next. Condor portal confirmed. Now then, let us risk life and limb to discover the truth of this phenomenon.
Yeah. Wait, what happened to the proto-relic? Ain't that what we came for?
Oh, yes, of course. I seem to have gotten caught up in the excitement.
I swear. Come on. If I were a proto-relic, where would I be?
Over here! Your princess and your treasure await you! Make haste, my hero! Mwah! 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 Mwah!
Does he really think we don't realize it's him?
If he does, then he's further gone than I thought.
Friends, help us! The captain is in grave danger.
And without him, we're doomed. All of us!
What do you mean?
We're nothing more than pieces in this game. Normally, we'd be stuck here, waiting on the board until someone came along to play with us.
But all of that changed when the captain showed up. Ever since that day, we've been able to move around under our own power. I've never felt so alive. And it's all thanks to the captain.
Without him, we're as good as dead.
So how should we handle this?
I don't think we can get the proto-relic back without the captain. Yeah, we gotta help him.
Thank you. Oh, my darling hero.
Hey, hands off, Buttercup. You want to thank us so bad? Give us the proto relic. That, I'm afraid, I cannot do. This treasure is mine, and mine alone. Never would I allow you knaves to claim it.
Captain?
Come, my loyal henchmen. With this, none can hope to stand against us. We shall build ourselves a sprawling empire.
Hey, Captain, well, wait for us, Captain. Where are you going?
That polygonal piece of shit. Talk about a dick move.
You hear what the cavalry said? This whole thing started when the captain showed up.
Yeah, when they gained free will. They were pretty happy about that, weren't they?
Indeed they were. I still remember the weight of the chains that bound me to Hojo's service. And the joy I felt when someone finally came along and set me free. It's no surprise he's become a symbol of hope.
Even so, we can't just abandon those guys. Never mind the proto-relic.
Right. Speaking of which, I've reacquired its signal.
Send us the coordinates.
No problem!
What's up now?
Come on!
Suck on this! Joke on it, asshole! Hey, did you see me in action?
Preparations complete and standing by. You may proceed when ready, Cloud.
Is this the captain's empire?
Many moons have passed, far too many to recall, since my search began. Yet my treasure still eludes. Naught I've gleaned, but loneliness. What are you doing?
Stay back!
We won't let anyone harm the captain. Rest assured, we won't hold back.
Fine. If it's a fight you want, you got it.